We are so excited to begin writing our 140th anniversary Torah scroll this morning. And we are so glad that all of you are here to celebrate with us. The Torah is an actual reflection of God. When we write a Torah letter, God's presence flows through our hands. We connect to those who wrote and read Torah before us. We connect to those who gave us Torah, and we connect to those whom we will pass the Torah to next.
Thank you. And can we all please say, with Rabbi Shulman together with me, please, if you'll hold the feather right here, please say and repeat after me, L'shem, Mitzvat, Ketivat, Sefer, Torah. May it be God's will that by fulfilling this mitzvah, writing the Torah, it will bring that unity, togetherness, health for everyone present and those who are not here with us, but are with us with heart and soul. Here is our bet. Mazel tov, mazel tov, mazel tov. Mazel tov.